Hole 14, Pro Division opening round. I make the hole in one this time. I play with the Sniper 10 and a Keymaker ball, but I have an application Sniper 8, as you can see on the left, and plus 40% at mid we played with 1.8 top spin and 1.5 left spin. Let's watch it. White rim has to touch the bunker on the top and the rough on the back, so we turn the screen so you can see it very well like this. Then we put the spin 1.8 top and 1.5 left spin. And then we have to adjust plus 40% at mid. 7.1 rings here. Hit perfect and the ball dropped nicely for the hole in one. So if you like the video, press the like button. I will appreciate it, guys and girls. If you are not a subscriber, please do so. It's totally free. Thank you very much for watching my videos and good luck at the tournament.